Hey everybody, General Gray here. Thanks for stopping by today. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. The only thing I've done between this video and the last video is actually built the smithy and the S+ crafting station, just so we can kind of get a head start on stuff. So yeah, that's all I have done. Put that guy there. And number four is the S+ crafting station. We're gonna put this guy like right there. Nice. I only built these because we have everything and we've already had all the stuff. We need to put, let's see, we want some of that. We want some stone. Some more stone. Let's see what else we got. Some wood. Thatch. Wood. We got some of that bad boy there. And then over here, I'm going to dump a lot of this stuff because it's going to be utilized in here a lot more. I think. Maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. I don't remember where everything is used the most at. So we're just going to throw it in here. We need to hide over here because I think it might be time that we need armor. So let's see. Armor. Metal. What do we need? We need fiber. So we have... Ooh. I just lost all kinds of frames. I am also rendering the last video right as we speak, so I apologize for that, but I kind of have to try to make a couple of videos every day for the next couple of days, just so we can kind of get on the back into the path of where we were. So I'm kind of doing that, and it kind of stinks, but that's kind of the way YouTube works. Since I was sick for a few days, I am feeling a lot better. I'm not 100% still, but I am feeling a lot better. So we need to go ahead and get some made because you guys want to see the videos. So let's see. We need some armor. Some metal armor. And we need that. Actually, I don't need that. Dang it. Because I'm not going to take off the miner's, or the builder's helmet. It only offers 10, but whatever. I don't care. But the other good thing is we're going to go right next door and we're going to upgrade all this stuff. We're going to upgrade these first. If we can upgrade anything else, that would be great too. Take that. I don't think I need the wood. Don't think I need that. Wood, thatch, fiber, metal, wood, thatch, fiber. I think we have enough. So upgrade station is over here. So let's see if we can throw all this stuff in there, and then throw this stuff over there, and see what do we need to upgrade. It doesn't say. Attempt upgrade? Okay, attempt upgrade. Let's just upgrade everything as much as we can. And some stuff's going to be a lot better than other stuff, I guess. I don't know exactly how it all works, but that's fine. It doesn't matter. We can just upgrade until we can't upgrade anymore. We'll make some more stuff. I did go collect some more metal, and that's really all I did. I think I killed a couple of dodos and stuff like that just to get some more hide and meat and stuff so we can make some more narco arrows and all that kind of stuff, which I have not made any of yet. What do I need? I need 65 metal ingots. That's alright. We'll just hold on to what we got for now. That will be definitely good. So come over here. Go ahead and wear this bad boy. So we got some gear. We have some gear. Nice. So what kind of metal do we have over here now? 28. So, I need some more of that. I need that metal back. We need to make some stuff with that metal if we can. I would like a pick, and I would like a axe and a pike if possible, but I don't think we'll be able to make all three. So go over here. Weapons. Ammo and melee. We can't make any. I need 10 hide. So we need some hide. Okay, I know I have hide. I'm pretty sure we have a lot left. Hide, yeah, we got quite a bit. So we got a hide we need. So I still got hide in there. Let's go weapons. Melee. And let's make one of those. One of those. One of those. Nice. Cool. And then let's see if we have enough for a crossbow. I'm not sure. I don't remember how much the crossbow costs. So let's go ahead and go over here. Ranged is here. bow, we can make a crossbow, let's go ahead and make that. And we need some more, I know I wasted all that materials on the last episode to make those better, but I just wanted to see how it worked, and it was only stone and something else, so it's not like it's that big a deal. We got the ascendant bow, we can get rid of that, because we can make another one fairly simple. So we have that, now we have a crossbow, so we got metal cooking, that is good. We need some water, and we need, food is okay for right now, but we need some water pretty bad. So, let's go get some water, and that will cook. What else am I doing? I think this guy should be done by now. He is, so we can turn that off. I meant to pick that up too, so we can throw it over here for now. At least we got some, like I said, we got some narcotics going. Some in each, to be honest, I think. Yep, we got about some there. And some more here. And can we make more? We can. Nice. Let's go ahead and max this out. Another set, that whole amount, another 700. 700 more, some whatever. So here, drugas, give me all the drugs. There we go, nice. So, I forgot what I wanted to do. We got metal, we got that, we got that. We need to, we need to get something. Let's go have a, I keep forgetting I'm not using an S plus door. So I keep trying to open it. No, I don't want that, I want this. Reload that bad boy. And my frames are pretty rough. I'm really, really excited about the computer stuff. It's not going to be totally, totally BA. Funding was a... It wasn't tight, but I didn't want to spend any more than I did. And I actually had forgot to order RAM. So I went ahead and I went and ordered the RAM. Not a lot of RAM. So it's only 16 gig. I mean, it's not bad, but it's not that great either. I know I saw something over here. What level are you up here? I need a Pteranodon. I'd like a decent level. What level were you? 8. That's garbage, man. Whatever. I also need... preferably a Bronto, a decent level Bronto, or a good level trike for some berry gathering. Alright, I don't see anything right now. So we might end up doing a wipe, a dino wipe to get the, hopefully the, of course we got water now. That's what I was going down to get. I knew I was having to do something, but I forgot. That's alright. That doesn't matter. That's good. That's good. Sweet, sweet, sweet. So we've got flak armor now. We've got our crossbow. We've upgraded our armor a little bit. And I want to tame something. I'm debating about taming... Ooh, Bronto. Let's go see what level it is at least. Ooh, stingray. Uh-oh, we might be in trouble here. Yep, we might be in trouble. You stupid ray. Oh, we might be in trouble. Ooh, headshot, money. We could use some more hide, so let's go ahead and get that. And give me something decent. I know it's not going to be, it's going to be garbo, it's going to be like building, attached building. Ooh, a bed, that's nice. And I don't need those garbo boxes, I don't need standing torches, but I'll take the wooden sign just for fun, why not? Well, let's go check out this Bronto, what level he is, or she. And when you fly by, you're level 8. What level is the ball to, though? Level 44. Not that great. Not that great. Yeah, I mean, we're already pretty much at Kin Max level. Well, no, we're not. I thought we were, but we're not. But we need to find something to tame up. I'm gonna look around, see what I can find. I did all that stuff, and I still forgot to put the mod in for the fog machine. Where'd it go? I knew you were there somewhere. Okay. We need to get over here. I'm gonna go find something to tame up. Get some stuff ready, get the narcotics made, all that kind of good stuff. And we'll go and try to tame something up. Alright, BRB. And we are back. And there's this little pego here. I don't really care for the pegos that much. I mean, they're kind of neat, but they're not really my cup of tea. But since he's here, let's see if we can get this tame this guy real quick. I don't even care what level he is. Oh, I guess not. I don't even know what he stole. I missed it. Let's go 4. Where'd my berries go? He had berries on him. He stole my berries. Oh well. Anyway, I'm not going to tame him. We'll kill him later or something. But I did make those narcotics. It takes a long time to make 100. So I made 113 of them. And then I made 100 of these arrows. And they're supposed to be like twice as good, I guess. So, I mean, they're not like dirt cheap to make, but they're not like overly outrageously expensive. Each one of them, each one of these arrows takes one narco arrow, as well as two of those special ones, two of the special narcotics, which takes, I don't know, 3 narcotics. So 3, 4, so it takes 4 narcotics, I think, something like that. It's not too bad. It is a little expensive, but it's not, like I said, it's not too bad. Let's see what level this guy is over here. Oh, there's another Pego. Yay. So let's get this out and kill him, hopefully. Okay. And let's see what level this guy is. Good level? No. No, not at all. Now, but as a test, let's see if one arrow will take out a level 12. I want a headshot. Oh. He's down for the count. Alright, cool. So one will take out that guy. What's his torpor level? His torpor is 200. So, that's fine. That is completely fine with me. Let's see if we can find one. I want to get a decent level. I would like, I'd really like 100 plus, but I just don't see that happening. I haven't seen really anything over 100. That turtle down there. Look at him. He only has a head. Nothing else. What the heck was that? Punk? What'd you take from me? They take my good arrows, I'm gonna be very upset, because, ooh. Let's see what level he is before we... 12. Not bad, not bad. Well, I'm not seeing any pteranodons. Alright, well, let me see if I can find a pteranodon. We'll see if we can tame him up. There's that turtle. All you see is his head. He's underground somehow. Ooh, megalodons. Two of them. What you guys after? What are you guys after? Interesting. Okay. So I'm gonna see if I can find something, and when I do, I'll bring you guys back. Alright guys, we are back, and level 44 is the highest I've seen. So we're gonna see if we can knock this guy out, and he's out. Nice. I didn't think it was gonna knock him out that fast, so I'll just go here, give him all of that. His weight is only 168, so we're, oh, yeah, that's his weight. So this is gonna be a little bit, so I'm gonna wait on him. Hopefully, maybe I'll get lucky and we'll see another one soon, or he'll at least be able to get us to fly around so we can find another one. But I'm gonna wait on him to tame up, and once he is, or once she is, we will be right back. Alright, we're back. And we're looking at level 65. A whole level 65. It's been a long time since I've had a level that low. But that's quite okay. So health, we're at 462. Stamina, we're at 480. Oxygen, 330. Food, 2800. Weight, we're at 177. Melee damage, 280. And movement speed, 135. The good, the bad, and the ugly. All right there. Like, the good... it's a flyer. The bad, the stats. And purple on Pteranodon, it's gotta be pretty ugly. So, oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. We need to make you don't follow. Let's go ahead and put some Garbo away. We don't need that, we don't need that, we don't need that. We're gonna take those. We're gonna get some more arrows. So we have that. Let's come over here and see what we have. Well, it's gonna be night. I'll wait until the morning and we'll go out and see what we can get. But we got another 500 narcotics there. We'll get the ones out of here. We'll put them in here. So we almost got another 1,000. We'll go ahead and put them in the narcotics workshop, and we'll get those, some of those being crafted up, and we'll have some more of these bad boys. So we'll make what, 200 of those? Why not? Alright guys, so I'm gonna wait till morning, because it looks like well, let me see, is it getting ready to be night? Wrong button, it would help if I hit the right one. Yeah, it is. So I'll wait until morning and we'll be back. And we are back, and I flew over to this little mountain over here that had crystal on it, because we need a spyglass. So let's go here. Let's go here. We got, oh, I need to, we want health, melee. What else do we want? Fortitude's good, crafting is good, health. Want more health? Yeah. Alright. So we have two spyglass. We have the regular spyglass, and then we have the super spyglass. So we need two metal ingots. We need some... oh, man. We need... I got a crystal. I got crystal right here. Spyglass. Why is it saying I don't have crystal? Oh, I need wood, hide, and fiber. Wait. Better idea. Here? Wrong. Here? Here. Boom. Let's go over here. We need to make some cementing paste. We have a 29-ounce paddle. Okay, you're going with that. Okay, you're not doing nothing. Put you in there, put you in there. Cementing paste, 66. It's not a lot, but at least it'll get us a super spyglass. So come over here. We need some hide. I don't remember what else. Hide. We need just cementing paste now. So I'm gonna wait on the cementing paste to come up. We got, like I said, we got the crystal, we got all that good stuff, so all we need is cementing paste, and we'll have a super spyglass, and then we can go hunting for something better than, what are we going to call him? Artemis Minimus. Artemis Minimus. Because, why not? Oh, I know. Such stupid names. Maybe we'll get lucky. Maybe all our stuff will be done now. Yes. Gimme. How many do you have? 14. Alright. One more. Yes. Boom. Super spyglass, guys. Super spyglass time. I've used them a couple times, I think, but I think this is actually a different one, so I'm really excited about this, to be honest. Let's go ahead and go here, and we can put, it only needed 10, I thought it needed 15. Put all that away, and we can go out, and let's see, just keep bumping health, because I think that everything else should be good, or at least I hope anyway, because if we're not moving food, okay, 8. What are you? Turn down 60. No. We are going to fly around and we are going to find a pteranodon that is worthy. So, I'm going to fly around for a little while, see what we can find. Maybe we'll get lucky and we'll find something good. And when I find something, we'll be back. And we're back. And I have seen my first alpha, level 48. Really hard to see, but level 48. We're gonna see. I can't make any promises, but we're gonna try. We have to. We've got to try. We're not gonna make that, so we're just gonna be done for now. Maybe we can still find another pteranodon. I was really, really hopeful that. What is that? Oh, it's one of those ugly birds. Where did pteranodon go? Did he go up? Where'd he go? He was just here. Whatever. We'll look around, see what we can find. Like I said, I'm looking for another pteranodon, preferably. Because I think that'd be the only thing that we really... Ooh. Saw something over here. I want to see what level it is. If it's low enough, I'll go for it, but I don't want to... Carnal, level 16. How much health? Oh. Carno 840. Let's see what we can do. Thought we could, but a little bit more difficult than I was thinking. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. The heck with it. We're not gonna lose him over just wanting to kill something. Not yet. I want to get really love to. Here. That's six. We're gonna die. Alright, let's get somewhere over here. Just for now. Tab. Wrong. F. F. Here. F6. Heal. 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 Oh yeah, much better. So we need some more melee. So, anyway, I'll keep looking and seeing if I can find another Pteranodon or something. I don't know. We'll be back. We're back. I'm hoping we can get this guy. He's out. Nice. Let's see if we can tame this guy up. Nice, nice, nice. Level 92? I know it's not like the highest level out there, but 92 is definitely going to be better than what we have. See if we can drag this compy up here. If we can drag him up here, we can kill him up here away from him or her, whatever it is. It don't matter. Okay, sweet. But 92, I mean, if we can get this thing to tame up, we should be good. So I'm going to sit here, wait on this guy to tame up, and we'll be back. Alright guys, we're back, and I finally see an island. Oh my goodness. Scorpion Haven. Can we land over here without attracting one? Nope. Nope, nope, nope. This is kind of cool looking. Yeah, this is definitely cool. This would be a really awesome place to live. That is amazing looking. Did a pretty good job with that. FPS is pretty low over here though, so that's a thing. Are there any around us now? We can land for a minute. Yes, there's... Yes, it's safe. That's what I was trying to say. But we're at 20-ish over here. I mean, if we obviously start building a bunch, it might change, but I don't want to build anything huge. Like I said, that new computer stuff's coming in, hopefully this coming week, and it should all be here by Wednesday, actually. And if it is, then we'll have a new computer, and I'm really hoping with everything that I got, I'm really, really hoping that the ability of this computer far surpasses the one that we are using right now. We are using a laptop. It is not a bad laptop. I really, really enjoy it. There needs to be more optimizations done with Ark, I believe. And I think if that's done, I think Ark will be a lot better to play on any kind of laptop. I kind of wish, yes and no. I kind of wish that Ark was playable on almost any laptop or almost any... computer, because it's such an awesome game that I think a lot more people would enjoy it. The problem is people get upset, and I am one of those people. You spend a lot of time playing the game, and they keep updating and keep upgrading and all that, and the next thing you know, your awesome computer is now nothing for that game. That's one reason I do like console gaming. Don't get me wrong, I like PC gaming. I like playing the games on here. I think it's a lot of fun, and I think the graphics are amazing if you can get it to record better. But as you guys can see, my frames are not that great, so it's not that great to record with right now. Oh my goodness, that thing was huge. That scared the crap out of me. I was getting ready to land. Man, oh man. But I think, I mean, the game is great. I really do enjoy it. I love playing it. I like the graphics in it. There's some stuff that, you know, that I would change myself. And, you know, like this right here. No land is going to be like this. You see these little angles where I'm standing. That should be smoothed out a little bit. And that might be smoothed out a little bit with higher quality graphics settings. And it might be, I don't know. But I'm not 100% sure on that. Well, let's get back to the base so you guys can check out this Pteranodon stats. And I don't even know what if it's a male or female. What are you? You're a male. Are you a female? It has to be. Anyway, we'll meet you back at base and we'll check him out. Check him or her out there. Alright guys, we are back at base and we are on the new Pteranodon. I did not make a second saddle because I don't have enough to make it right now. But our stats are 1,008. That is about 80 less than the other one. Stamina is 1,050. That's pretty close to the other one. And melee is 349 and the other one is 6 something. So this one, you know, starting off is going to be, you know, a lot better, I think. So I'm happy with that. Health is good. We need to do weight a lot. We need a lot more weight. I want to be able to at least make a flight over and get metal and crystal and possibly fly up north and get some crystals or pearls and stuff. But guys, I think that's all we had time for today. We got the new Pteranodon. We got a little bit more building done. I do need to get some more upgrades done. But I hope you guys are enjoying this video, these videos as much as I am. If you are, do me a huge favor, hit that thumbs up button. If you're not, hit the thumbs down button. If you do hit the thumbs down button, please leave a message of what you don't like so I can work on that in the future. If you want to leave a comment, I will read every single one and I will try to reply as soon as possible on every single one. Anyway guys, thanks for being here and I hope to see you all in the next video real soon. Until then, peace.